Hi, baby baby.
Hi, handsome.
Yes, I know, you're handsome too.
Yeah, but you're also a big old pretty cat.
Yes. Gauzy, are you really that scared of the vacuum? Come on, baby.
Come on, Gosmo.
You're the biggest boy we got. You can come down.
Little baby Feather isn't even afraid of that vacuum, are you, Feather said?
I know you guys. I know what you want. Daddy's going to get your leash just right now. Yeah.
Good jump, guys. You big boy. You big old boy. Where's Annie Pie? Pie. Mommy's little Annie Pie hopping down the bunny trail like a little rabbit. Hi, pretty girl. What you doing, Pie?
You guys are all waiting for the O-U-T word, aren't you?
Come here. Mommy holds you. Isn't that beautiful? You can hold me.
Come here, you gorgeous little girl.
Got one missing a back right hip completely. One with a crooked tail. One perfect tuxedo male. One absolutely beautiful calico.
Broke his back right hip as a kitten.
I guess he was about 3 months old. I fell in on
straight down to the concrete floor. Doing what she does. And she was 2, and he was following her around. Because she looks exactly like her twin sister. And he thought he was following his mommy, which is their foster mom, Ginger. Loved her very much. Who sadly passed away about 3 weeks ago. I still miss her a great deal. And I still mistake her evil twin for their mommy, and then Ginger was much bigger, huh, baby?
Well, Harold, I never said you could get up there. Come here, baby. Come to mama. Come on. Come here.
He's got about one good jump in him, using his left back leg. But he cannot do any more than that. So they had to remove his hip because it sheared off both bones that attached to it, and they had to create a false socket for his bones to go into.
Well, he would have lost his whole leg and he would be dragging around a dead leg right now. So we had to have massive surgery, huh, baby boy?
What are you doing, gorgeous?
Just being pretty. just being pretty. I love you. All of you.